South China Sea, Duterte hits out at Beijing for blatant disregard to claims over waters. Philippine President Rodrigo Duterte has sent two new diplomatic protests to China over its failure to withdraw what it called on Friday threatening vessels that were massing in contested areas of the South China Sea. The Philippines has ramped up its rhetoric in recent weeks over the lingering presence of hundreds of Chinese boats in its 200-mile exclusive economic zone, testing relations between two countries that have sought to heal their historic rifts. The Philippine Foreign Ministry said maritime officials had observed the continued unauthorized presence and activities of 160 Chinese fishing and militia vessels around the disputed Spratly Islands and Scarborough Shoal, as of April 20. Five Chinese Coast Guard vessels were also spotted around the areas. The Foreign Ministry said, the continued swarming and threatening presence of the Chinese vessels creates an atmosphere of instability and is a blatant disregard of the commitments by China to promote peace and stability in the region. It comes as the Philippines announces a boosting of its presence of vessels in its seas. Under international law, foreign vessels are permitted to make innocent passage through a country's seas. Chinese diplomats have denied that militia were aboard the vessels. China's embassy in Manila did not immediately respond to a request for comment on Friday on the new protests. Brunei, Malaysia, the Philippines, Taiwan and Vietnam also have competing claims to various islands and features. It comes as President Rodrigo Duterte said he was prepared to send his military ships in the South China Sea to stake a claim over oil and mineral resources in the disputed part of the strategic waterway.